Brigadier General Larry Burris succeeds Major General David Hodney and takes charge as the Chief of Infantry, as well as the Director of the Soldier Lethality Cross-Functional Team. Brigadier General Burris comes to Fort Benning from the Combined Joint Task Force Operation Inherent Resolve, where he served as Director. Burris spoke on what an honor it is to serve in this position.
It is truly humbling to be chosen to serve as the Commandant of the Infantry School and the 60th Chief of the Infantry. I cannot think of a more honorable assignment than leading the organization responsible for training future Rangers, airborne soldiers, pathfinders, master gunners, and snipers.
Burris also expressed how excited he was to be back at Fort Benning.
Coming back to be the commandant and the chief of the infantry, I mean, what cooler job could there be out there, right? I mean, it's like coming home. It's like where it all began, right? It's like where you were born as an Army officer.
Brigadier General Larry Burris brings his experience and expertise to the installation, continuing the tradition of forging tomorrow's great infantry soldiers. Payton King, Fort Benning, Georgia.